I know you're not coming at me with that. I know you're when I had my days off and you were working your night shift, I would cook breakfast. I would have food in the house. At night when you're hungry, I wake up and drive and bring you food. But you've been on your days off and I've been coming home to an empty house. When it's your turn to work, you come home, food is ready. I help you take your clothes off. I help you give you a massage. I rub your feet. I massage your scalp. I run your bath water. I pamper you. I take care of you. Gosh, you come home in the morning, you damn near having breakfast in bed. Eh? All that stuff. You don't go your overnight shift hungry. But during my overnight shift, you totally forget about me. That's why I say you shouldn't be calling me. I want to forget that I have a husband, a wife, and children. I want to leave all that behind me and relax. Okay? I will eat whatever food is here at work. But you calling me now, you want to complain why I coming home and not cooking? Eh? You off. You sitting at the house over there inviting your friends over to come play a video game. You playing with your kids. Well, I hope the video game can fill your stomach. I hope playing with your kids can fill your stomach. Because when I come home and I'm tired, you're supposed to be doing the same thing for me. Eh? Your mom taught you well, okay? Miss Alberta taught you how to cook. You think she taught you how to cook for you to do what? For it to be just a formality, eh? For it to be sitting in you for decoration, for it to be sitting in you and going to waste. I've tasted your food before when you cook. I even said one cook. Then you sitting down there free 24 hours a day. You off for these next 3 days, and I'm working these next 3 days. You sitting down there, you keeping your sweet fingers to yourself. You don't want to step in the kitchen and cook for me and bring some overnight. Let me eat it. And then you want to tell me, say, oh, wow, I'm coming home. I'm coming home tired. On top of that, you want to eat it. You want to eat a thing. No, empty bag cannot stand. You cannot take an empty bag and actually stand it up for it to stand up and remain erect. Okay? When I'm coming home, I'm empty. Stomach empty. When I'm coming home, my body, everything weak. Eh? You shouldn't even touch me. You got that kind of good fingers. Your mama taught you how to cook. She didn't teach you how to cook for you to sit down there and be making it go to waste. Eh? She cooking for you. You're supposed to be cooking for your wife when your wife can cook. Your mama taught you these skills so you can be able to take care of your wife too. I took care of you when you were working overnight, coming home and pamper you. You're supposed to pamper me too. When I come home, you're supposed to give me massage, rub my feet, rub my bath water. I'm supposed to come home and make food too, man. You know how to do this thing. Then you want to call me and be arguing about why I'm coming home and not cooking? Because there's a cook sitting at home off work and he refusing to cook. So you know what? When I come home, I don't want to know whether I have a husband and children. When I come home, you and your children, y'all need to find somewhere to go. Y'all need to find somewhere to go. Y'all go to your family then house. Y'all go to your friend's house. Y'all go find food. While y'all at it, y'all bring my own. Y'all might not disturb me. Let me come home and pamper myself, saying you don't want to pamper me. But when I come home, you and your children, y'all leave so I can be able to rest. Y'all leave for the whole day. I'm not come back till maybe 4 or 5 p.m. when it's time for me to go back to work. And I can mingle with your small. But no, don't call me, man. Don't call me. It's your day off. So get in the kitchen and make it happen. Do some laundry, clean the house.